We have an update on the condition of that local sheriff's deputy who was injured during SWAT training yesterday. Michael Booker, the 31-year-old SWAT veteran, is still at KMC for observation. Booker fractured his shoulder, bruised a lung, and injured his knee after a target fell on him during an exercise at the shooting range near Hart Park. The target was so heavy, in fact, 3 to 4 deputies had to pick it off him.